So now we will learn how to create a daily time series variable in Strata. So we start, we open Strata and then we upload our variable from my save folder. So the data is uploaded. We can see the variables. We do not see any time variables here. So now we are going to create a time variable, and this time variable is a daily time variable. So let's create a time variable. What to do, we just write generate and then day, and then we write td starting a first parenthesis, and then which day we start from. Let's say we start from 1st January, J-A-N. And which year? 1950, let's say. And then we just close the parentheses, plus create the sequence as we know, underscore and minus one. So this is how our variable has been created. So if we look at the values are not expected, the values are not shown as expected. So we need to format the value. So to format the value variable, we need to write format and then the variable day and how we are going to see. So we are going to see a daily variable. So we write percent t time as a daily. So now check it. We can see the variable has been created from 1950 from 1st January. It's a daily variable. So this is how we create a daily time series variable in Strata.